Hello, I am Firefox King Hero, and today I am going to show you a mine cave which I found in Minecraft Pocket Edition. Okay, now I'll show you how to create that world. First, put whatever name you like something. Okay, then I'll go to advanced. I'll type the seed as 0 Z E R O B R A I N. Okay, let's create the world. Yeah, we are here, and I'm going to show you the mine cave. Okay, now I'll show you where that mine cave is. Just do what I say. Not this place. Okay. Yeah, here. Can you see that? This is the place I told you. I'll take some torch and we'll go down. I mean, actually I found a tunnel. It said that a lot of diamonds and many things were there. So I would like you to know about this. Actually an underground passage right here. Okay, now what I'm going to do is just dig right down till I find that cave. Yes, I found it right here. I told you. Yes, we are here. No fear. No idea. Yes. We reached the mine cave. And we can find many things here, like redstone. And many other things, like diamonds. I'm requesting you that you can come to this world. You can become rich. So first, here it is, diamonds. Okay, here are diamonds, and behind there, that side, there will be one more redstone. Okay, let's use flying mode. Okay, there will be nothing right here. But except the root. Yeah, lapis lazuli is the coal. And the mine cave is here. Be careful, sometime there may be monsters in your world. In some versions there will be monsters in this world. And in and the mobile there will be no monsters. Okay, spiders will be there. Okay, this is not the first time I'm here. I'll just show you. Yes, I think you are here. Okay, now we'll just go down. I'm going to show you another place. I think I didn't show you this place. Here, there's coal. We are going to be rich if we take this world. Wishing you this world. This is absolutely amazing. Okay. Yes, it is right here. I can see lava there. This spider. It's better to go to creative and kill door if you wish to kill in survival. No objection for me. It's your wish. I never saw this place before. I think they did some new updates. Okay, let's go inside this. This is where the water comes from. It is better to always look up, because you may find something else. One time I found a diamond. Okay, this is a place. Yeah. The sun now. Okay, let's put some toes. Okay, there's gold there. Yeah, one more thing I have to tell you, that there's gold nearby. Somewhere here, I found it. Yeah, gold is here. There's the gold, and now I'm going to show you another place. Lapis Lucia. You better collect this Lapis Lucia, because you can get so many coins from this and many other things, like you can enchant things. Okay, so end the road and we'll go back. This is not the end of this mine cave, because there are more to explore, because I have come here before and found many items here. So be careful, sometimes there may be monsters nearby. Okay, this side we gone. What about this? Yeah, this place. Actually a good place. I know. Okay, let's go inside. I know again. Yeah. Okay, and here we found the diamonds again. Okay, if you want to become rich, just take this world and you can become rich as much as you want. Okay, I think we didn't go this way. Zombies. Okay, Mr. Zombie, what do you want from me? The monsters are nearby and you have to be careful. First you have to craft a sword or light. It is better always. Yeah. This is the first winning place where I found this cave. If you just dig from here and go up, you can reach the top. You can reach where the top layer that place. You can go up. I suggest this place is better. This. If you just make a stairs, you can go up. Like that continuation. Okay. Now, I think that the video is. I have to end the video now. So, let's see afterwards. Okay, zombie. We're going to wind up the video. Okay. That's a nice bye. And have a nice day. And please subscribe this video and like if you like. Okay, bye bye.